What's up, everybody? Geoff Good Gamer here. Today I'm playing the NES of Bugs Bunny's Crazy. No, wait. Let me try this again. Rabbit Rampage for Super NES. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking. My mind was stuck on Bugs Bunny Crazy Castle. I meant Bugs Bunny for Super NES. Anyway, I'm about to get started. Here I go. Throwback. Wonderful nature of video games and cartoon physics. With falling objects and a bunch of animals and Charon.
What's up, Doc?
Alright, here I go. keep going. That's what I'm talking about. I knew I found something hidden. Alright. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gone.
Thank you.
I just want to show you guys how I got extra life. See a cucumber for his tail. You gotta like that, wouldn't you? I would do that.
Thank you.
color.
Thank you. Thank you.
was kind of cool if Bugs Bunny could do that too. But eat, you know, you gotta eat. Just eat to survive. Stupid! Oh, dragons are so stupid! Boom! That was a lot of fun. That's the second time I did that.
Boom!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That's it. Alright guys, that was my video of Let's Play Rampage for NES. Tune in next time for my next video. I will be doing Blitzstones, you know, a hobby. So I will do that sometime, probably this weekend. And if you like this video, please subscribe. Also, check out some of my older videos too if you're at it. And thank you for watching my video. I appreciate it. And also, support my channel too.